9th of April, 2023. Breaking the news of the Good Friday Agreement. Former BBC political editor Stephen Grimason recalls breaking the news of a deal on Good Friday 1998.